coming into Delta, Colorado. I won't be seeing too much of it. I'm going to turn left up here on the highway that goes to Hotchkiss. Hotter today than it has been all week. It's supposed to have 103 in Grand Junction today, but I won't be there. I'm going to go ahead and get in a left lane because there's going to be a left turn up here. Fire going there. Farmland around here. Coming up pretty quick here. Probably a lot of people are on this road. We're gonna bypass all the construction. Highway 92. 73 here.
Wow.
It's about 10 degrees cooler than it was in Grand Junction. Halfway pleasant. It was about 80 something when I left there this morning. Just 20 miles, not very far from Hotchkiss. Probably make a pit stop there and get some water. Because after that, there's not too much between there and Gunnison. And that'll be about a 2-hour drive. Should be in Gunnison for lunch again. I'll go back to that same place I was. That was a pretty good salad I had the other day. I'm gonna drive in here, it works. They don't have microphones in the driving, so I guess they're played over your cell phone or something. No, not sure how that works. Okay, I'll turn you off. You're probably bored now.